ever heard of Captain Kim Campbell? Known as Killer Chick, she heroically piloted her A-10 Thunderbolt during the Iraq War in 2003. Despite being hit by enemy fire, losing an engine, and facing hydraulic failures, she navigated back to base using only a magnetic compass. Her courage and skill showcased the unmatched durability of the A-10, and her story is a testament to the power of resilience. Remember, heroes aren't just born, they're made, like Captain Kim Campbell.